I think it's only been six.
Yeah, I know most everyone's like carpool. I think only like one or two people are flying in. I don't know who they are.
Really? Yeah. Three, two, yeah, right.
Me personally, I'm not going to Smash Con. I guess they're doing butt checks.
Yeah, if they're going right on it, that's perfectly okay. I put little post-it notes at the bottom that says if you're player one, sit on the left side. So it's like we won't have any of that confusion.
Looks like we're already in the game one on Smashville. Pale Ryan going with Captain Falcon.
Better Ganon.
Better Ganon.
Notoriously known as.
But Mr. Anderson is our own worst right now. Already to a dominant start in his first stock here. You know, Pale Ryan is trying to find his options in. Captain Falcon definitely superior. Mr. Anderson definitely using the moves that he has available to get in and do some quick damage.
Yeah.
That helps us take the different direction.
Yeah, so I don't know if Pale Ryan's been to like a, I don't want to discredit the whole GameCon tournament, but like the Yale tournament?
Yeah.
But Pale Ryan looked like he knew how to do a lot of things. He did have like a lot of rolling at the whole GameCon tournament, but it's like not necessarily a bad thing if you constantly roll. You just gotta like make sure you don't roll predictably. You always roll into the center of the stage and people might catch on.
This is good for Simple Falcon. It's nothing to not be afraid of.
Yeah, you know, I wonder how he got to attack Pale Ryan, because he doesn't look that pale.
Yeah. It's definitely got some color on him. still something to do. Making sure he gets it off. Rolls back from the wizard's floor. What a way.
That's like my favorite spot. Like, as lame as Falcon is, up tilt spike is like something that should happen.
Definitely still in this game now, 7%. Nothing to literally gawk after Mr. Anderson. That's gonna be a free. Gets a forward throw. Another up tilt again.
That was such a baller combo.
This is so custom. Who is this Falcon?
Yeah, no, like, all I noticed about him and his friend Pumpin, they got first and second at the Mo GameCon tournament. The bracket was filled with a lot of kids, though. But they seemed like they knew what they were doing. Wow, what a trade. Yeah. And he gives him a little fist bump. He says, I think I do have the names and stuff.
Little confidence smirk. I don't know if he's just like kind of mellowed out, but he just still charging up, smashing.
Pale Ryan wearing a Superman shirt. Mr. Anderson wearing his main shirt. He opts for the Triforce of Power.
And their random stages was not set. So.
Three, two, one.
Ooh, I'll be honest. I've never seen that stage in my life before.
You know, to me, it's always the stage people go to by accident when they want to, like, set up something else. I don't know if they opted for bands or if they went to somewhere else, but I think they were going for random stuff.
Yeah, I know Tripp had a lot of talking. He talked a lot with Pale Ryan about the tournament scene, because I don't think Pale Ryan really knew about it. And it's always good to get new people into the community.
Game 2. You know, Ganondorf has, it's like one of those characters, like, yeah, you can easily take out Ganondorf. One of those characters for any three good hits from him, and just pretty much throws his character. Already getting some good percent. Simple punishment.
I like, don't play a lot of Ganon in this game, and I don't really have people playing Ganon against me often, and I just find it fun.
Ryan has the right idea by shooting up the video. He has great down throw combo. Calling up air aerials and
Now, does SCL have any, like, prominent combo names?
Ooh, good down air.
Yeah,
Kyle
like
Ryan.
Like Kyle Ryan's down set. I just changed the But Kyle Ryan's down set still had like some very stylish stuff.
Pretty much, yeah. Getting the upper on that game one, getting that down. Trying for it again. So, the only notable Ganon that I've seen is Falcon Diver that was near.
Yeah. Literal dare to drain.
But everyone else, pretty much, like, everyone plays Falcon, but no one really knows him.
Yeah, because when Smash 4 came out, I lived in Springfield, Missouri, and our best player there, Dr. B, was quite the Falcon name. So I thought Falcon was, like, one of the best characters in the game.
I personally never met Dr. B, but I've heard some of his stories.
he gets messed up a lot of the time, messes up a lot of people.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Man, that's it. Game two, going to Mr. Anderson.
Impale Ryan seems like the type of person to not really get discouraged by losing.